Marian Hart. M A H. It's M
Marian Hart.
Marian Hopes. Serious.
Tell them what time it is.
Electronic beats on the planet today.
Dedicated to the underground.
Well, it is a winning and a morning and a night song within the champion sound.
Fusing sound with Marian Hart.
Radio.
This show will definitely change your life forever.
Generation Bass. Marian Hart special.
Real thing.
Generation Bass, Seven Rising.
You can't put man in a room with no subwoofers.
Generation Bass.
So, it's Marian Hart. This is BBC Radio 1 Experimental. And tonight, we present Generation Bass. This show has been especially curated for us by the original Dubstep Wars DJs. These were the artists that delivered a vital new sound and energy to the world on our legendary Dubstep Wars show of January 2006. Mala, Scream and Code 9, Vex and Hatcher, Loafer and Distance. I asked them all to choose one man each to play this new show tonight. One artist on the global bass scene that they feel real passion for right now, and it's on. So many people have been asking the question, where can bass music go next? Tonight, we're going to give you a glimpse of the future through the eyes, the ears, and the imaginations of these seven rising stars. You'll hear exclusive sets back-to-back tonight from Cyrus, who was chosen by Distance. One Man, who's Loafer's boy. Chef, picked by Hatcher. Starkey, who was named by Vexed. Joker and Nomad, hand-picked by Code 9. And Culture, chosen by Scream. We're up at the BBC's legendary Maidervale Studios recording this session, and my host tonight is the People's Champion, the inimitable, the mighty Sergeant Pokes.
Hello there.
So let's do this. Let's throw open the gates on Generation Bass with Mala's Choice, Silky and Quest. Silky, just 22 years old, born and based in Hammersmith in West London. Quest, born in Harsden, now based out in Slough, just 23 himself. These two, the young kings of the deep dubstep sound.
Generation Bass, Silky and Quest, lively.
It's Radio 1, kicking off the Generation Bass. Mr. Silky, Mr. Quest. Antisocial, Deep Medi. Running your transmission.
And the generation that's coming up now can see it. And I'm not afraid to say it.
In comes a solid weight. Silky Quest round rhythm plate. Reaching out to Mala, out to Koki. generation.
And the generation that's coming up now can see it. And I'm not afraid to say it.
Close. Quest controller. Oof. Giving them the cerebral munch. Quest Silky. Anti-social deep many, strictly filthy. Set it. In the driver. You hear me? Rockers. Are you going so? Into this year. Generation Bass Radio 1. Super nasty. Keeping it zonal. Watch it. We'll be right back. fresh and so clean. Send it forward.
Bass special on BBC Radio 1. You can find Silky's new 12-inch on Mahler's label Deep Medi. Sky's the Limit back with Poltergeist. And also Break the Habit on the Antisocial imprint. Check him at myspace.com/Silky86. Quest has a new 12-inch on the Deep Medi label too. Stand back with Eden. And he's now got his head down, working on a debut album for the label too. myspace.com/conquestrecordings for everything you need about this boy. Big shout out to all the Antisocial Massive, to Henny G and J5. Big up Melissa Bradshaw, happy birthday, baby. We've got Black Down up in the place, we've got Surgeon with us, and Mrs. Clark too, I believe. Marianne Hobbs, BBC Radio 1 Experimental. This is Generation Bass 2008. The next man to play tonight was chosen especially for us by Scream. His name is Culture. He's just 20 years old, born and based in Milton Keynes, and he's made such an impact with his vivid debut recordings.
Generation Bass Culture. It's your time. Your time. Your time.
This is Scream. I picked Culture for Generation Bass because at the time when I first found his CD in my record box, he was the first artist in a long time that gave me a CD with 22 decent tracks on there. Tracks like Diesel, which are just sheer bass weight, which is what I'm all about, and other tracks like Stepping Out of Babylon. I remember the first time I heard it, it was just, yeah, just caught me, man. So I'm putting all my faith into him, and I hope he does me proud. Go on, roll with it, Culture.
Yeah, Mr. Culture, it is your time. Goes out to Scream, goes out to the Disfigured Dubs gang. Sounds of the Culture, Radio 1, Generation Bass. It's your time. On the scene. Stupidness. Repugnant. I do believe. Yeah, Mr. Culture. I do believe.
Stepping out of Babylon, I do believe. Stretching a Mount Zion, I rasta deep. Stepping out of Babylon, I do believe. Stretching a Mount Zion, I rasta
deep. I said them.
Babylonian system don't want me a king. Me sit down, looking at myself and feel great. Repatriation, and me a beg your own please. Youths and youths, my God bless it, please. Babylonian system don't want me a king. Me sit down, looking at myself and feel great. Repatriation, and me a beg your own please. Youths and youths, my God bless it, please believe.
Sounds of the Culture.
Stepping out of Babylon. Stepping out of Babylon. Stepping out of Babylon. Stepping out of Babylon. Stepping out of Babylon.
Make it circling. Run the Culture. And don't say you're big voucher. Yeah. service. Mr. Culture to serve.
Free as a zephyr over the essence of melodic oceans. Hydroponic smoke token, minerals potent, we're coasting. In this vision of focus, the rhythm within this rope, there is a spilling emotion. Digital rainbow, step elevation, no cloud from the sky bleeds. Color as the vividest sounds, warp infused. Enthusiasm as the red and blues, meditating in the heavens, embedded within the freshest rooms, drifting. Isolates minds are lifted in atmosphere, rebel shifting from mythical pixels to the higher force. Cyber draw clouds inspire all believers. I enter through the mind of the deepest. Weapons of the mind, kind of like telekinesis. Enlightened by the purple light, fire.
Where you send them? Representing Scream.
Tonight.
low down. Generation Bass, Mr. Culture, tonight.
Sensation Culture on Generation Bass 2008. You can find his debut 12-inch on Scream's label Disfigured Dubs. Diesel backed with Lost Emotions. Check him at myspace.com/culture_UK. That's culture with a K. Remember, you can jump online, see all the video footage from tonight's session at Maida Vale at youtube.com/MaryAnneHobbsTV. And of course, photos online at bbc.co.uk/Radio 1. Interact with us too. Tell us what you think about our seven young players. MaryAnneHobbs@bbc.co.uk. Listen. listening to the Generation Bass Special 2008. The next crew to step up tonight were chosen by Code 9. 19-year-old Joker, one of the sickest young producers on the vibrant Bristol scene. And his 24-year-old ace MC, Nomad. Born in Mile End and based out in South Norwood in London.
Generation Bass, Joker and Nomad, and step up to the plate. Up to the plate.
Joker, because he's one of my favourite producers. The reason for that is because of what he does with his synths, his lead synths, which makes his tracks sound like Wiley stuck in an elevator with the 80s group Cameo. And when you hear his whiny, pitch-bent synths on a dance floor, it's like some kind of group electrocution taking place. Those synths sound like a big laser frying everyone's brains. I love that.
Right. Bristol time. Crunch MCs that say my name's credit. Big bars, I got those on direct debit. Sometimes I think I don't wanna get a mortgage. Too much commitment. Mumsy says that's foolish. She don't understand. Yeah, I want a house and land, but I ain't paying 300 grand for a pokey. Yeah, one up, one down, it's smoky. London tan. No, now my girl's on the case. Telling me all this rent is a waste. I don't disagree, that ain't the case. But there's certain facts that you've got a face out here. Interest rates on the treble, that's ringing in my ears. Cause it's way above face out here. Real paper chase out here. The rat race, please. Yes, Joker. Bristol, stand up. Danger. Danger. Real pressure cooker business. Shanks and heaters, but I ain't no sweet boy either. And I want a lot of peas in my freezer. Looks like we caught us a reader. Yeah, I am an intelligent geezer. A lot of MCs, they're crowd pleasers. And that's cool, but I wanna get deep. I'm an emotional wreck sometimes, like so many overachievers. So I turn to drinks and I turn to drugs to give my mind a breather. Nah, look, don't get me wrong, cause I had a lot of good times in the bomb. But with so much weed in my system, I just weren't getting anything done. Popping pills enlightened me, I saw life in a different way. But to tell the truth, it was hard for me coming down from MDA. Nah, I ain't never touched coke, cause I seen what it does to folks. That might sound hypocritical, but I'm no man, not the Pope. Look, I ain't whiter than white, but I know that can lead to the fight. Mixman. Some real Jerry Cole cookie now. Spend my one giving our money. So for now it's cotton trader until I get a house on the hill for cotton trader blood, that is ironic. If I got a job, I'm on it. But I've got a big temper for the slave driver that just don't wanna pay for it. Yeah, I'm lean, but I'm not green. Can't put the will over me and my team. No man's putting that bone in the scene. You don't want that bone in your spleen. I need one, so I got a scheme. So I'll come and tear with your life, my dreams. BBK, they've got T's. Gotta find my own USP. A business plan. I mean a plan for the artist. Plastic man. Gotta make cash with this dashing land. More than grand, more than grand. Joker. There's too much for 15 minutes left.
Joker, top of the game, no one's passing it. Top of the game, no one's passing it.
So if you're rocking some ice, be easy, cause envious ones rule lock off your life. It's no long thing, you can be a target if it's shining blink. Even the doctors are going on grim, MRSA in a serious beat. Patience is thin here, so if you're not at the end of it ever, how long have you been here? We all wanna win here. Some can hack it, some break down and go back. That King Lear, here's some trauma. You get more than snow in your eye, you're turning former. Protect your border, make sure everything's cool for you, your son and your daughter. Solar system. Alexander Nuff. content poor, your flow's antique. Below the new leader, sheep, sheep, sheep. No man is the ocean, dark blue deep fun. Where's cadets and my nooses deep flow? Where's cadets on the compost team? No man is a farmer, I sold and I reaped. When you see me with the juicy peach, that James is no didn't cheat. Next time, large enough code 9.
Life really does not get much sweeter than this. Joker and Nomad tearing up the Generation Bass special on BBC Radio 1 Experimental. Joker's next release is a collaboration with Rusty called Play-Doh, dropping on his own label Capsize Recordings. Back with another Rusty beat, Tempered. Hit myspace.com/thejokerproductions for everything you need. Shout out to all the Bristol crew, to Hench, Pinch and the Tectonic Massive, to Appleblim, Headhunter, Peverless and the Punch Drum crew. Big shout out to Georgina from Drums of the South, from Barclay, to Indy and of course to everybody locked all over the planet online listening right now. Nomad's voice can be found on DigiDesign with Beezy on the Ramp Recordings label. And also Island Life on Pollinate Records, produced by Semi Squared. He's also writing beats for Iconica and Plastician right now too. Check him at myspace.com/nomadthehost. So it's Marianne Hobbs, BBC Radio 1 Experimental. We are burning down the BBC's Maydebell studios, recording the Generation Bass special tonight. The next man in the frame was chosen by Vexed, and he has made an epic journey to be here, all the way from Philadelphia in America tonight. He's just 27 years old, and his name is Starkey.
Generation Bass, Bass, Starkey, Starkey, it's your time, your time, your time.
Hello, this is Jamie from Vexed. We chose Starkey because we genuinely love his music. He gets sick and we trade music with him a lot, sending tracks back and forth. You know a Starkey tune when you hear one. It's not because it's sticking to one particular star, it's because his tunes are vibrant. That itself is a bit rare nowadays. He puts a lot of colour and energy into his tunes. You know, he puts a lot of heart into it. It just creates this really distinct sound. So, yeah, we're just really pleased he's on the show.
Of the Starkey goes out to death, the old Ecclesiastes. Bigging up Jamie, bigging up Rolly, Vex Gang, Generation Bass, BBC Radio 1. And we're firing. Make a film.
Generation Bass.
Yeah.
sick.
Be good to me.
Yeah.
tore down. Still blow an ounce and a half, even more now. Yeah, put your lighters in the air, light it up in here. Yeah, put it in the air, see if I'm popping here. Did you find out I came to blow my mind out? Passing and you dropping, I'ma put you on timeout. Like your friends, I'm smoking, maybe I'm the open. In the tub, but it feel like the ocean. I swear to God, I be floating. And I don't need a car to be coasting. Say that I'm boasting, but this is SP. And I know my time. When I hear showtime, I'ma blow my mind.
Something up. And just blow my mind.
Light is in the air.
Across the ocean, Mr. Starkey, they're bouncing.
Generation
Base. Fox is right. He travelled across continents to be here tonight. Maximum respect. We salute you, Starkey. Tearing up the Generation Base special on BBC Radio 1 Experimental. This boy's got a whole heap of new releases out. The Angel EP on Creative Space, Street Bass Anthems 3 on White Label, mix CDs for the Low Dubs and the Seclusiasis labels, and the big album Ephemeral Exhibits, which drops on the Planet Mu label in November. Big shout out to all the Slit Jockey Records crew, to Drop the Lime, all the Trouble and Bass Massive, myspace.com/Starkey for everything you need about this boy. So it's Marianne Hobbs, BBC Radio 1 Experimental. You're locked on the Generation Base special tonight. We are wrecking the BBC's Maidervale studios right now with seven of the hottest young producers and DJs on the global bass scene, selected especially for this show by the original Dubstep War 7. Next to play tonight is Hatcher's man, DJ Chef. He's 23 years old, born in Tooting, South London, and based in Croydon Town. A dearly beloved and notorious figure on the UK scene.
Generation Base. Call me DJ Chef. DJ Chef.
Easy, this is Hatcher, and I chose the Chef for Generation Bass because he's gone from strength to strength without doubt over the last couple of years with his DJing style and his DJing sets, and now he's got himself in the studio and he's definitely got his own unique style with his production. He's definitely the next rising star from the Croydon camp.
Into the capable hands of the Chef. Chef doing the triple. Three decks there out. One Chefy. Goes out to the Hatcher. Out to LD. Larger than the Transition Gang. Yeah.
Reaching out. Generation Bass, Mr. Chef. Deeper the ingredients. And you know, say good ingredients are paramount.
more weird. The boy I was coming up a gear. I want to know I said straight. I'm a real old beer. And I know some about like Simba. Nah, they think Kimba. Me have a yellow wine like Vineyard. Make a boy chip like Stinkyard.
Hey, 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 hey.
One told me you hear about this.
Either Ringo or Sub Freak. Check him at myspace.com/DJ_chef. Big shout out to Shona, to Chef's 6-month-old baby boy, LaShawn. Big shout out to N-Type and Leia, to Koki, Cuts and Boom Noise. Remember, jump online. You can check all the video footage, see all the DJ sets and the interviews up at Made Avail. YouTube.com/MarianneHubbsTV. So, this is Generation Bass. Marianne Hubbs with you till 4 o'clock this morning. And Loafer has chosen our next performer tonight. He is 22-year-old one man, born in Wandsworth and based in Streatham in South London, already developing a reputation as one of the most thrilling and incendiary young DJs on the scene.
Generation Bass, one man. Raising the army.
One man has an interesting style unique to himself, which crosses boundaries that other dubstep producers do not cross. One man plays a lot of old school garage, which is a sound I was never particularly into. However, the way he plays it, mixed with dubstep, does something new to it and creates a vibe which I don't feel any other DJ within the scene is creating. Because of this, he has great crossover appeal and makes clubs just move. He's effortless and pure with his sound. And that's the reason I choose One Man.
Your boss. selector boss. That's nice. Here comes your mixed vegetables. To the speaker.
Mission. Generation. Out and in. One man popping in rhythm.
He's made of our studios by one man on Generation Bass tonight. This boy not producing yet, but you can check his MySpace page for details of where he's playing. He's out in Barcelona on August the 29th at the Razzmatazz Club, actually. Hit myspace.com/onemandj for everything you need. So, it's Marianne Hobbs. BBC Radio 1 Experimental. This is Generation Bass 2008. The man delivering the closing set on the show tonight was chosen for us by DJ Distance. He's 28 years old, born and raised in dubstep's spiritual home of Croydon, and he's an artist who's inspired so many next generation deep dubstep producers. And he operates as Cyrus from Random Trio.
Generation Bass, coming like a virus. Cyrus, step up to the plate.
Easy, this is Distance. The reason I picked Cyrus for 2008 is because of his production style, really. It's original. It just stands out amongst the stuff at the moment, which is all kind of dance floor. His stuff to me is just creates a space and like an environment, which was what dubstep was all about, you know, to start off with. So I think people need to go away and just check out some Cyrus beats, because, yeah, they're heavy.
Generation Bass.
Osiris. Some random trio goes out to the danger. Big enough distance. The growler. Spread them out and scatter. Stack them up and then bash.
control the borderline. Radio 1, get hijacked. Bringing in the future champions. Generation Bass. Reaching out to all the soldiers worldwide, pushing the sound forward. Everyone who took part from day. Cyrus from day. From day. Just follow. Are you the original filthmonger, Cyrus? Regurgiplates. Too soon.
Be very, very quiet.
Wow! This one about to tumble down. Cyrus, bus round a stylus. Generation. Call it the art of fighting without fighting. Some team, Mr. Braithwaite. Send them, Cyrus. And you just cast Satan out of paradise. It's true. Thank you. know Cyrus smash bass lines like Federer. Let it settle. What a lazy swagger. Some lazy swagger. Bring forth the guillotine. Chopping heads like cabbage. It's Cyrus.
Absolutely ruthless. Sounds of Cyrus on BBC Radio 1 Experimental. The Generation Bass special. Look out for the next Random Trio Productions release in October. Cyrus versus Distance. Tune called Violate, backed with Silence. And he's planning to launch a sister label too in the early part of 2009. Check this boy at myspace.com/RandomTrioProductions. So that is about the size of it as far as we're concerned tonight. Generation Bass 2008, changing the world with sound. Many, many thanks to all the players, to Mala, Silky and Quest, to Scream and Culture, Code 9, Joker and Nomad, Vexed and Starkey, Hatcher and Chef, Loafer and One Man, Distance and Cyrus, and of course, the mighty Sergeant Pokes on a mic tonight. Big shout out to Andy Rogers, to Jerry Smith and Guy Worth, and all the crew, the BBC Live Music crew up at the BBC's Maida Vale studios tonight. Remember, you can get a rewind anytime online all week at bbc.co.uk/radio1/Marianne Hobbs. Check the pictures up there too. Video footage of all tonight's sets and of course interviews with all the players up online at youtube.com/MarianneHobbsTV. We leave you tonight with a red hot tip from Flying Lotus. This boy, just 26 years old, operates as LL out of San Francisco. This is a brand new dub play exclusive to us tonight, titled Out the Club. Check in at myspace.com/lowestlayer. Massive future star, this boy. Come on. Base 2008. We're out.
Thank you, Marianne Hobbs.